you know you're right there in terms of like being right there to winning the Super Bowl. You know that you're capable. You know you have the talent. All you want is a chance, you know. And so right now, I think that what allows us to not let it be overwhelming is you take it one day at a time. You know, you focus on the process. You focus on the things that allow you to put yourself in that position. And then you handle what you need to handle once you get there. You know, who knows what would have happened if Brock Purdy stays healthy at the end of last season. You know, there's some things that just don't go your way, and that's fine. You learn from it, you move on. But I think the thing that you got to remember always is you don't just snap your fingers and go back to that game. You got to build the right foundation with a very tight-knit team. You know, talent doesn't mean anything unless you work hard. So I'm really looking forward to having the best year yet that we've had here.